bandit. Make the diversion. Profit, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
Stand down. It's nothing. Actual, this is 5-2. Perimeter breach in Sector 2, Alpha 0. We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send back up ASAP. Over.
Canvas the area where we last saw him.
Shit. Reinforcements.
You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go. Cell's home front. They've got about 1, maybe 2,000.
In the Seth?
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now.
Cycle. Let's move.
Get this door open.
Show me
Come
your face.
Come on, just break that.
Put it down, okay?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Shh, listen.
Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately.
Suggest we move out immediately.
Warning. High altitude defense tower 3 Delta 3 has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that. Edge up. Cell weapons drop near your location.
Security lockdown in effect.
How the hell do you get this thing open?
Use a security chip on the front panel.
I did that already. Think I'm some kind of moron?
Yep.
Position. Wait.
I guess they heard us. What the fuck happened here? Check their black boxes. Find out how they died. I'm going topside. See what's going on.
Inbound. Over. regenerators. Over.
That's our guy. Prophet.
Blacktail Oversight. We have eyes on Prophet in Quadrant Delta 6. I say again, Delta 6. Request immediate QRF. Over.
Warning. Subject now classified as primary target.
Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high-altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hold up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
to the dam. Sweep the area.
What's that over there?
I think I see something. Must be seeing things.
Okay, nothing there.
There he is! The asshole who blew the dam!
That's HVT and Beta 6. Beta 6!
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up.
Threat of total system failure. Evacuate all civilian staff within a 15-mile radius.
I've located Iron Horse.
Brilliant. Look for the skin lab file.
Somebody back me up!
Shit.
behind you!
Nothing. It's redacted.
Oh, fuck!
Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me.
Psycho?
I hear ya. You need something?
No. Just checking in. ETA at rendezvous about 30 mics.
Prophet, still no sign of Rash. I'm getting reports of SEP activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated.
Thank you.
I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Seth threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Seth? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Seth.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
We need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Seth hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know Cell's evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
can do.
Powering this artillery.
Niner is down. We are gonna cook unless we get some backup. Uploading coordinates to anyone in the vicinity. Hey! Someone out there? In the VTOL! Get us the fuck out of here!
Thanks, man. Back at the VTOL is loaded up with cell supplies. Go wild. It's all yours.
Thanks, Prophet. You want a ride?
Take the gunner seat and we'll roll.
This. You know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
atmosphere really shook him up.
Get out of my head.
SF warship. ETA 25 minutes.
We triggered a fundamental change in our natures. There was no other choice. We'd have to become them.
The mind carrier. I can use their power against them.